received word from Yorktown that the war was over. He is buried here.